today we're going to create a watercolor greeting card of the praying mantis design. And the material I use this watercolor card. It comes with the envelope and the card, and all you have to do is fold it in half, and it's really easy. And I'm going to use a size 8 brush and a liner, and let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we're going to start with a green, and I add a little bit of yellow ochre in it. And let's start with the head of the praying mantis. So it's just a triangle shape and a little line here. And just line like this, and then a little line there, and then another shape that like that. Now with the same color, I'm going to add same brush. I'm gonna add a little line here and here and the leg. If you press down your brush a little bit harder and then you kind of release a little bit, then you could get this nice look. And same thing on this side, just a line, and then I'm barely touching the paper. And now I'm going to press it down and then let go. Okay, I'm going to show you one more time. Barely touching the paper, press it down and then release. And then here, just a little bit touch. And on this part, I'm going to add a little bit more blue to this section with this leg. Right here. And a little bit of line. And a thin line. And down here, I'm still using this dark blue. And then thin line, so kind of a zigzag. And I'm gonna switch over to add this leg here. Oop, there. And this leg on the bottom. A little line here. A little bit longer line and just two short lines. I'm going to mix a darker green at this point by adding brown and green, and we're gonna add this part so it's a little bit darker on this side, and then another line here. And at this point I'm going to get yellow and just add two dot for the eyes. I'm gonna clean my brush, and this part is gonna be purple. So I'm adding a little bit of purple. I'm gonna switch over to the liner brush, and with the green, I'm gonna add the antennas. Now I'm gonna use black with a little bit of blue and add the little lines where the legs is. And let's add little lines here. A little line here. Another line here. And here. And little lines here. At this point, I dried this praying mantis because I'm going to add the last touch. And I just mixed black with a little bit of blue, and I'm gonna add the lines here. A couple lines here, and just one dot for the eye. And maybe if you want to, you could add a little bit of yellow right here to give it a little bit of color. That's it! This should take about between 3 to 5 minutes to do. If you enjoy this lesson, please leave me a like or subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.